Oh, Thank you so much. London, this song is a protest song. Nothing's good.
And you wanna die, but you don't know how. You tell your mom you don't believe in God. I'm older now than I was then, but all I want is to be born again.
I feel crazy half the time. I feel crazy half the time. Everyone tells me I'm fine.
Fuck yeah, London. How we doing? So far, so good. So far, so good. Holy shit. So this is night two of London, but spread out. Who was here for the first London show? Whoa. That was fun. Tonight's fun too, but you got a lot to live up to if you're gonna beat first night, right? I know. Listen, first rule, main rule. If someone gets hurt, if someone goes down, stop whatever you're doing, pick them up, right? Okay. Rule two, if you need to get out, tap someone on the shoulder and get the fuck out, okay? Cool? All right. Third rule, if someone's coming over and their crowd's different, put your hands up if you care about your neck. All right? Cool. I'll think of more rules and tell you more later, but that's what we're gonna stick with now. The other rule is just have a good time and fuck it. This song goes out to all my friends.
Yeah!
twist our lungs and choke on ocean air. Drown our love to save it from the fires. Okay, I feel fine to waste my time. I'll smile, I'm fine. Trash my way. Myself shine brightly in your eyes. If all my dreams came true, I'd probably break it. 'Cause I'm here. I'm in line to waste your time. Try to find some blissful way. Find some blissful way. change me when the sun is down. I'll set fire to the person I am. We'll be right back. see, I've seen rock bottom, and it was low the very first sight. I've been asleep, but it seems like days is in my room. It's just a dream.
Yeah.
It's a hot one in London tonight. Yeah. Here's some agua.
Very nice.
Thank you, Kara. Last night we got her to dance out on stage. Tonight she's like, fuck you. I see how it is. You get one, she said. Not two. She might also know that we're filming tonight, and there will be evidence of it. Even though she has killer moves. I see it. Ah. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, there are some cameras around. So don't be a jerk. Be nice to your local cameramen and camera women. But also, if they get in your way, fucking push them a little bit. I didn't say that. This song goes out to a young lady. She's about this big, but her personality is about this big. Yes. I talked with her this morning. And yeah. And she was like, you know you have to have my permission to do my song. And I was like, no, I don't. And she was like, yeah, you do. So I got her permission, and we're going to play it tonight. But if you guys could do me a huge favor and sing as loud as you possibly can so that she could hear it back in New Jersey, that would be awesome. And say, Lily, this is for you. No, you gotta say it. Lily, this is for you. This is Best Friends Forever. We'll be right back. Show in a city, but to have two is like mind-blowing. All I ever wanted was this, you know, to write songs and join a band and play shows for amazing people that would sing along and care about the stuff that I made as much as I cared about it. And because of you, I get to live my dream. So thank you guys so very, 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 very much. Before we forget, please, a round of applause for the amazing Pace Shifters. Fantastic guys and fantastic band. They have a record out on Hassle right now. You can see it in the back by the merch booth. Please pick it up. If that's the one thing you buy tonight, it's a great record. I think you should. And second round of applause, please, for Derek Zanetti and the Homeless Gospel Choir. Derek also has records back there for sale, and he also has t-shirts. If you like t-shirts, they're there. That's the second thing you should buy. Thank you. This has been, what's that? Which one? Oh, yes, it did. Is that you? Oh, is that her? Thank you so much. Awesome. You don't know what that hi-fi was for. We know. All right. Thank you. Shit, I lost track of my thought. All right. It was so good, man. I had this whole thing planned. No, I'm kidding. I had nothing planned. Thank you guys so much for coming out. This song is about me and it's about you. It's called... I'm a mess.
Try not to wake me up because I feel too good. So tired of miracles and things I want to destroy. It's all be difficult, now we try to walk. It's all be critical, those who shook their hearts. If this is typical, then try to meet yourself. Say it back, cause I don't care. Like a back.
the time of your life. You're gonna remember this forever. Are you ready to sing along with me? London, are you ready to sing along with me? Let's go.
I'm not sure what you said, but if it's true out there, just one more thing I'll be ready.
And Eddie and the Homeless Gospel Choir. Thank you to Hassle Records. Thank you to Jeff, Mia, and Claire. Thank you to all the people that are behind the scenes that you guys don't get to see up on stage but do all the fucking work. And thank you to all of you for being here, for being present, for giving a shit, for not just looking through a fucking phone or staying at home on a computer. It means the world. When I was young, this is how I experienced music, and this is why I fell in love with it and why I dedicated my life to it. And it means the world that you're here doing the same fucking thing. Thank you so, 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 so much. This is our last song. It's called Oceans.
Fit.
Good night!